A man is in critical condition after he was involved in a single-vehicle crash. According to El Paso police, it happened after 1 a.m. this morning. They say 26-year-old Miguel Ortiz was traveling east in the left shoulder at a high rate of speed. As Ortiz was approaching a construction area, he collided head-on with a construction barrel and barrier. He suffered life-threatening injuries and was taken to an area hospital.